all the rubbish and taking my belt and kicks off and paying 80 bucks for luggage. I got my carry on, I'm ready to fly. Like a bird, get my Larry on, I'm stepping inside. People always in the way, they gotta move to the left. There's the captain with the booze in his breath, like Rita Stewart's next. Who's kinda hot, but she isn't my style. Just my luck, I have the seat between the window and out. Stuck between two people, I'm a prisoner now. And behind us is this riddling child, shit is wild. And the woman next to me is Betty, perfume heavy, southern accent. Mixed ring, could rank it on already. The dude on my left, death breath, I suppose. A redneck named Ed, if I'm judging by his clothes. And yo, you think I like death, cause I don't pay attention to the flight attendant when she demonstrate the life vest or the oxygen mask. Cause if we're gonna crash, we all die, and that's why I hate flying.
I can touch down and take off the same night. Only thing changed, the tail number on the flight. Only thing changed, only thing changed. Only thing changed, the tail number on the flight. I can touch down and take off the same night. Only thing changed, the tail number on the flight. Only thing changed. I can touch down and take off the same night.
I guess we're getting in at midnight, shoot me. A 9-hour flight with one in-flight movie and some chick flick sisterhood, traveling beer shit. I can't sit still, can't go to bed, can't grab my headphones, they're in the overhead. Unless I climb over Ed, yo, I think I'll wait for a soda instead. Yeah, I love a Pepsi, the whole can, not a cup of ice, man. I'm feeling like I suck at life. And when the turbulence kicks in, my nervous system makes every little sound sound sickening. Sometimes I feel planes are the worst invention. Birds and engines don't mix, shit mechanics don't fix. Betty's sleeping and I'm frozen like a mannequin. I take a look around the cabin and nobody's panicking. And that's good, but whether we're safe can usually be told by the look on the flight attendant's face. It's when I hear a crazy sound and she hits the ground. The redneck looks at me and says, I think we're going down. And now there's women screaming, babies crying. I'm afraid of dying, I hate flying.
I can touch down and take off the same night. Only thing changed, the tail number on the flight. Only thing changed, only thing changed. Only thing changed, the tail number on the flight. I can touch down and take off the same night. Only thing changed, the tail number on the flight. Only thing changed. I can touch down and take off the same night.
I think Ed is right, shit, we going down. I hope the landing gear is intact, I'm prepared for impact. I feel my limbs crack, put my head to my knees. Got my ears covered up, what the fuck is going on? I'm holding on, we supposed to sail right across. Not go out like the oceanic flight from Lost. Yeah, we dive through clouds, it's beads of sweat. Dive through my eyebrows, I'm thinking why now? My whole body tenses up, fist clenches up. Hell or heaven, tell me where will I be ending up? My seat's buckled, heads buried, eyes shut. The captain comes on, but everyone's like, what? Cause you can't understand, never can. And I think we passed the point of looking for a place to land. This is certain death, I won't even need a coffin. I won't bleed a dropping. Somebody better tell St. Peter I'll be knocking. Can't believe this is it, the only option. We gonna blow up, incinerate, and no one's watching. Altitude dropping, there's no stopping this plane. My ears popping, it's insane. I fear I can't conceal it, and say I won't feel it. I'm thinking of my life, my son, my dog, my wife.
No, no, no.
Nobody's talking, this is it, I'm gonna die.
Welcome to Boston.
They lost my fucking bags though.